next.
After a stunning victory over the Hungarian king at the Battle of Mohi, the Mongols seemed unstoppable. But a year later, the great Khan Ogedei died. The Mongols pulled out of Europe and returned home. Over the next 20 years, two more great Khans ascended to the throne. Their conquests continued to expand the empire in the east. Then in 1260, the grandson of Genghis became the next great Khan. His name was Kublai Khan. He would rock the foundations of one of the medieval world's most advanced civilizations, China.
Domination. Well, Chengdu, Inner Mongolia? What the
hell? This is Chengdu. Remember today as Xanadu. It was once Kublai Khan's great northern capital. From here, he jealously eyed the wealth of southern China's Song Dynasty. He wanted to take it and become emperor of all China. The Song Dynasty had ruled over southern China for more than 300 years. And the country was prosperous and well-governed. Kublai Khan knew that the key to victory was capturing a strategic city lying far to the south of Chengdu. It was called Chengyang. Chengyang was the gateway to the south and the heart of the Song Dynasty's power.
Can you see how much they've changed? Like how much history has changed?
A critical access
to different cities.
Cities further along the Yangtze.
Especially when it shows you like what it used to look like before.
Kublai Khan's only hope of becoming emperor of all China. The Mongol horde had to take the city at all costs.
Quite unfortunate because I want to play as the Chinese instead of the Mongols. Kind of sucks that you don't really get to play all the civilizations that they show you in the like in the menus. And there's not like too many of them, and I guess you can't fit them all in four campaigns. But it'd be nice if this, since this is like a Mongol like China campaign, it'd be nice if like halfway through you kind of switched it up and you get to play as the Chinese defending.
Kublai Khan, not content with rule over his own lands, coveted the riches of the Song Dynasty to the south. He ordered his army to the twin cities of Fancheng and Chengyang, confident in his tried and tested tactics. Although Kublai's ultimate target was the fortress of Chengyang, the Mongols would first have to control its sister city of Fancheng.
Oh, interesting. Go here first. This is where we're gonna make our base, probably. Kind of want to attack here, but don't think it's really needed.
The Mongols cleared the bridge of its guards and continued their advance on Fancheng.
Man, Chinese architecture is so cool, man. Love that shit. I guess I get more gold and stuff when I destroy shit, so. So I can, like, use it to gain resources in case there's an extension on this and I have to make a base. Okay, so it's clearly, look, even the trees are like bamboo looking, yeah, they're in China, it's mad.
The Mongols spotted a fortified Song camp, blocking the road to the Twin Cities. Seeing an opportunity to overwhelm the enemy camp, the Mongols called in their reinforcements. Together, the two detachments would strike the camp from both sides, pincering the Song.
Damn.
Okay,
There's still guys here. Right there. I'm through the sun camp. Just here. Yeah, of course you missed something. Of course. What the? You can go there, scout can like go around here. I have way more, like, I don't have much melee in comparison to range, so. Be healed by the monks. What the fuck is this? The whole town up here. Thank you.
the Song camp destroyed, the Mongols set in motion their plan to seize the twin cities. First, they would meet with an allied force at the gates of Fancheng. This assault force would attack the gates of Fancheng, while the Mongol vanguard would defend the siege weapons firing upon the cities.
Mess around there. What the hell? It just disappeared. Guess there's an army there. To wait for him to heal anyway, so it's one huge stealth forest. I think we're ready here. How the scout just like suddenly died, but regardless.
The Mongols met with the Allied assault force at the gates of Fancheng. As the Allied force charged the gates, the Mongol vanguard moved to defend the siege weapons from Song attacks.
Oh, They're all just like, don't know if I can do what to do. They're like stuck. One that got, okay. Alright, I didn't know that they were gonna come from here. Thought they were gonna come from like the ridge. That's why I put them over there. I have to do this whole thing again? Are you joking? Dude. Just at least have a checkpoint or something. Holy shit. Man, that sucks, dude. Man, I have to do all that like cutting shit again, and I have to go through like the town.
Although Kublai's ultimate target was the fortress of Chongyang, the Mongols would first have to control its sister city, of Fancheng. The Mongols cleared the bridge of its guards and continued their advance on Fancheng.
May as well come up here and wreck shop. Some resources.
Hey.
What's this Falcon thing? Fudge vision in the area for 2 seconds. Oh, it's like at a set point. It's rather strange. The hell is this random gold? In places, you know, just...
The Mongols spotted a fortified Song camp, blocking the road to the Twin Cities. Seeing an opportunity to overwhelm the enemy camp, the Mongols called in their reinforcements. Together, the two detachments would strike the camp from both sides, pincering the Song.
Ah, damn it, she died. God damn it.
Эрчүүдээ бид
What the hell? They come from this side now? Stupid! Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Stupid scout man, got stuck there. Something really down here. That's how that looks like that. Anyway. Still guys over here.
With the Song camp destroyed, the Mongols set in motion their plan to seize the Twin Cities. First, they would meet with an allied force at the gates of Fancheng. This assault force would attack the gates of Fancheng, while the Mongol vanguard would defend the siege weapons firing upon the cities.
I don't want to heal up. So I don't have a scout after using a cavalry unit. It's unfortunate. Which sucks. Where do I get shot from? Or is it like a... must be on the other side of the bank. Okay, now I know to come like all the way down the bottom. So there's a red dot there, which means whoever was attacking me is there.
The Mongols met with the Allied assault force at the gates of Fancheng. As the Allied force charged the gates, the Mongol vanguard moved to defend the siege weapons from Song attacks. Mongols approach. The Song burned the bridge to Shangyang, preventing a direct assault on the fortress. The assault on Fancheng was met with a barrage of gunfire, forcing the Allied army to retreat.
Ah. I mean, that would have just destroyed the bridge, right? Like... would have just... destroyed the bridge completely.
With the gates still unbroken and under guard, the Mongols switched strategies and called on a large group of reinforcements to bring in their mobile camp. The Mongols would besiege the mighty twin cities.
So this can get repaired. Western, northern, and southern. Wow, I have to like build up so much forces.
The Mongols rallied a force on the bridgehead. The Mongol strategy was to hold the city's bridges so that no Song forces could escape and no reinforcements could enter.
What the hell? Please don't tell me it's gonna crush, man. Okay, it's saving. Jesus. Ugh. For a second there, man, it really shit itself. Where are they, where is this going? Market barracks. Why is this there though? Why is this over here? Oh, because I've got to go south, right. I have no idea where this is going. Where are they going, man? I wish I knew. They're gonna... wish I knew they're going. Okay, here makes sense. This. So he's turned permanent without a stone. Ah, interesting. Okay. Melee first, then damage. Now, is there another market? Yep, here we go. No, I think we've got no food anymore, so. Got no food arena. Now I think I've got enough here in the north. So I might in the west, sorry, so I might get rid of some. Yo, Keep the good amount in, but there's still like 60. That's all over here. This I'm gonna send over here. And this is gonna be tough because this I'm gonna have to do on my own. And there's a town here. And I've got no. Oh, hang on. $10,000 wood, man. That's crazy. What do we got here? 20. This is going to be filled soon. What do we got here? 61, okay.
Securing the second bridgehead, the Mongols were one step closer to blocking off all the escape routes.
We got fog, that's kind of cool.